All right, guys, so we're at Elite Gym right now, doing a photo shoot with Gymshark. Having some fun. I like doing photo shoots. I've been kind of doing pictures my whole life. So it's fun. Like looking pretty. Work hard for it, so it feels good to show it off. Pretty much how I got started in the whole industry. My senior year, I had a bunch of full ride scholarships for football and wrestling. And my first football game my senior year, I tore my ACL. And once that happened, I was pretty depressed. I didn't really know what I wanted to do with my life. I mean, I already had the body. I had been training for about 6 years, so it was real fit. Found out about the men's physique category and hopped in that when my first show overall, and then got started. I was 17 years old, competing against men. Felt good, yeah. Started doing pumping out the YouTube videos, did a couple photo shoots, built up portfolio, and then shit just took off.
Who said you had those fat legs?
Pretty much my first YouTube video was about 8 months ago, and I pumped it out and then got a good fan base built up off of it. Got about 4 million views in total. Not bad. Now it's insane. I have a fan page that has about 135,000 likes. Now that got accumulated in about 8 months. It really took off fast, and now I'm just living the life.
My name is Jeff Seid, part of the Gymshark crew. I've been training for 7 years.
So we came up for the Body Power Expo in Birmingham.
All right, we got Gymshark to the plate.
It's the first time I've been out of America, so it feels good to actually get around the world and check stuff out. It was like a mind-opening experience doing this. I never really realized how big I really was until this, and now I just kind of feel like a celebrity. It's insane, just walking down the street, people are coming up, taking pictures of me. It feels good. A lot of hard work into the body, so finally paying off. I like it. Pretty much people just live the aesthetic lifestyle. Just have fun, you can train, you can still have a social life, you can still go out, have drinks with your friends. You don't have to be super committed and just put your whole life into it. I mean, a lot of people think that there's a lot of easy routes to it to get big. I mean, it's taken me 7 years to build this body, so it takes a lot of time.
Get a little pump for the shoot, it's always good.
Every week I switch it up. I never do the same routine. It's always different. I'll do chest Mondays, back and biceps Tuesday, Wednesday legs, Thursday chest and shoulders, Friday arms, and Saturday, pretty much whatever I'm feeling like. Saturday usually I'll do chest again, just because it's my lacking point. It's not simple, it takes time. I mean, 7 years, it's pretty much like half my life I've accumulated this body. Now, a lot of people say that since I'm 18, I'm so young, that they say it's impossible to achieve this body naturally, but it's taken 7 years. I've been training longer than most men, so age is not a factor. And since I've put so much time into my body, it feels good that people actually appreciate it now and pretty much just getting the face out there. A lot of people say, like, they ask for, like, my end goal physique. Can't really say that to you guys because the thing is, I don't want to, like, stop lifting. I'm going to be lifting my whole entire life. It's my lifestyle. I love what I'm doing. I couldn't see myself not lifting. It just would feel weird. Gymshark, baby. Check them out. Get some abs in there, too. Check out the new Gymshark line. Underwear line. Kind of looks like Calvin's. All right, guys.